In Mexico, I think one of my favorite companies has to be Optima Energia. Optima Energia, the World Bank actually has played a major part in that company. It's an energy savings company. They talk to, could be a hotel in the Mayan Riviera saying, we're going to change your entire windows, lighting system, air conditioning, heating devices. You don't have to invest anything. We'll make the investment. And we're going to collect the savings for the next 10 years, a share of the savings on the energy bill that you're going to get for the next 10 years. They developed that platform. The amount of energy that they have saved is tremendous. And we really like that company. Same case as Globant. We work with them mostly on the financial capital side, but also on talent. The entrepreneur has been with us for 5 years. 5 years ago, we told him, you need the best CFO you can afford and the best CFO in the world. It took him 4 years to hire his CFO, and he told us last year, thank you, because for 4 years I looked for it, I found it, and it changed the company.